Alright, y'all, welcome back. More Jedi Fallen Order. Okay, so I think the fastest way to get back over here, because I need to be here. Yeah, I think this way. Yep. Just get it. See that hand motion? Really? Thought I could take these dudes out, but no. Like at the same time. But I guess not. Who that? Oh, we got some, trying to think. We got the, like the Mandalorians, like the Bounty Hunters, so, like, brain fight. Okay. Let's take this dude out.
Sork says hello!
Watch this! He's quick, huh? You look small.
Woo! Come on, man. How are you still standing? I hit you. Ooh, come on, man. You didn't have to do him dirty like that, man. Come on.
Master.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Have you truly learned nothing new? Show me what you are truly capable of. Mediocre. The weapon you wield is still mine, apprentice. Impressive. But is power the answer?
Grr! will never forget. The loss has become a part of me. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
That was kind of cool. Oh, we gotta fight these big dudes again? Okay, here we go.
Get the intruder.
And now that I got the double blade, I just think these dudes are easy. Thanks.
Move forward, brother.
Yep.
I will avenge them all. You fear our
man. Really? We're gonna do a little bit of exploration, just a little bit. Okay, that was not what I was expecting to do.
Shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
We've fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malicos.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malicos said many things too.
Terran Malicos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malicos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malicos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malicos lies ahead.
You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
All right, boy, let's get it. Boss battle, let's go.
Alcestis.
Malicos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. We were stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malicos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
Get it.
Only cowards run.
Okay, I don't think. Okay, hold on.
You've received training.
Yo, I love the way this dude's walking.
Lucky hit.
Dude, double bleed. Okay, one.
You only delayed the inevitable.
Okay, that did not work out.
Come on! Oh, you're a quick one.
You have no right to Dathomir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
Now let's get it, part two.
Lucky hit!
Yeah. cool to shoot off now sometimes.
You die, Malicos!
Knives survived worse.
Give me a stim. Here you go.
Like you said, Malicos, Dothamir will be your grave.
No.
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malicos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. Don't waste time.
Okay. All right.
This place, it's...
horrifying.
Finally found it.
It is real.
Marin, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Oh, no. Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
She's just chilling. Open the ancient vault on Bogano. Ooh, okay, so we're going back to Bogano.
There's no way forward.
Oh, I think I kind of skipped there for a second. Hold on, my bad.
Congratulations.
I gotta fight these dudes.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it.
Really, bro? Come on, man. You gonna try to take me out? Come on, man.
It's a woman you travel with. Who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malicos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it. I'll meet you at your ship.
All right, cool. So now that we're friends with the Night Sister, I don't think she's gonna have any of her, you know, sisters, quote unquote, attack us now, or maybe they will, I don't know. Okay, yeah, they're still here.
You found it.
Oh, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malicos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Just grab some seat. She didn't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
All right, let's get it.
Wait,
Bogano. Going back.
Headed to Bogano. Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
No, I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Greaves. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. It could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, do droids smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some Skaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Greece.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans. We're arriving.
Oh, Grease. I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
It's kind of funny when you have those kind of inside jokes. Like, oh, I like my steak rare. Okay. I mean, I like my medium rare. I usually like my steaks well done. Until I kind of realized it was definitely way too dry for me, so. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna end the gameplay here. That last mission was kind of quick. A little too quick. But, yeah, I think we're coming close to the end. I think this mission and the next one is pretty much it. And then, that's it. So, yeah, like I said, we're gonna finish this series. I hope you guys have been loving it as much as I have. If you've already played the game, then you already know. You know, it's a great game. But yeah, like always, I hope you guys leave a like, comment, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.